you also have a greater understanding that your situation is unique to you, and you are the judge and jury of what is effective or not. Because at the end of the day, you're evaluating your program, comparatively speaking, to the things that you're doing collectively within that session, with those groups, with those athletes, every single time, which makes whatever is out there just noise and specific to their environment.